Today, former Detroit Tigers and Cincinnati Reds manager Sparky Anderson passed away. 76 years of age, born 1934, died today, November 4th, 2010. He won two World Series with the Cincinnati Reds and one with the Detroit Tigers. He's in the Hall of Fame, obviously, with his record and great coach with all those World Series rings. Missing a great sports legend today. If you ever saw him coach, what's your best memory of him? Please leave a comment below. Thanks for watching. Rest in peace, Sparky.